Hello, Leander ISD. On November 8th, voters who live in Leander ISD will consider two propositions on the ballot. Proposition A would authorize Leander ISD to make required recapture payments to the state. If Proposition A fails, the state will come up with other ways to remove revenue from our schools. For example, the state could remove billions of dollars in property from our tax rolls and send those tax dollars to another school district instead. Proposition B would allow voters to ratify the tax rate already set by the school board. For the owner of an average home in LISD, rising property values mean the monthly school tax bill would increase by $38 compared to last year's, even though the tax rate would decrease. Proposition B would generate about $32 million for our schools for classroom learning, academic and extracurricular programs, and teacher salaries. If Proposition B fails, the deficit facing our school district will be $29.5 million higher, and cuts will have to be made. $29.5 million is what it costs to employ 458 teachers, or the staff of almost six elementary schools. Get the facts about Propositions A and B by going to leanderisd.org/elections.